welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kids Exclusive back with another video. Today is day 4 of Vlogmas and your girl is here to give y'all her favorite YouTuber content creator channels that you should check out during Vlogmas and some of the channel dumb that I am watching right now and that I'm actually feeling. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn your post notification bell on so you get notified every time I post a video. I would really appreciate that. And for one thing, these are the channels that I'm currently watching, so if there's any other channel that you think I should be tuning in that's doing Vlogmas and I need to check them out, go ahead and drop their name down in the comment section. I took the time down to write them down. They're right here in my phone and I'm gonna just go over it with you guys. I have a like clip, just something in this video to let y'all know what I'm talking about. All right, so the first person that I think you guys should check out their channel will be Chad Lucy. So on his channel, he do challenges, he do vlogs, and he travels from like Florida to Jamaica, and you know I'm Jamaican, so I have to like, they be having the bangers and the challenges every time he fly out, like content on crazy. So make sure you check his channel out. Check him out, follow him on Instagram, check out his merch. And then the second person is Jewel Michelle.
Period.
Funny story, Jewel Michelle is Chad Lucy's older sister. On her channel, her channel consists of like clothing haul, hair video, challenges, vlogs. And girl, the girl could sing. She just dropped a Christmas video singing the girl have vocals. But I tell no lie, the girl have vocals and I'm gonna play with her. So I think y'all should really check her channel out. And the next channel that I think everyone should go check out is Gio and Kev. So I think y'all should go subscribe to both their channels, both the family channel and the regular channel. Now on their channel, they have some sick pranks, y'all. Some sick pranks. Don't play with them. When it comes to pranks, don't play with them. And they giving us a video every day. And you know some of that video is gonna be consist of the craziest prank of 2021. The other person I have on here is Jada and Jalen. So they're a young YouTuber and they do it fantastic, okay? They're also a couple channel, and on their channel they do travels, challenges, pranks, you know, regular couple thing. But I love their channel because they're consistent and they always doing some funny prank and I like watching them. So last but not least, make sure you're tuned in to It's Kiana J's channel. She has some banger content. The girl be coming up with content off her brain like that is a freaking computer or something, ticking up there like, here's content. Never seen them before. She just came up with them. And let me tell you, they are bangers. On her channel, she do everything too. She do clothing haul, she do travels, she do pranks, she do content you never seen before. I feel like Kiana J is one of the person that you gotta make sure you're subscribed to. If you're a YouTuber and you're looking for content to do on your channel too, subscribe to Kiana J's channel. She has some fantastic content on her channel. So anyway guys, I know this video is a bit short. Thank you guys for watching. That's all I have to say. Make sure you check out these YouTubers. Make sure you check out their content. They're some of my favorite content creator that's participating in Vlogmas. So yeah, I want to give them a shout out. Make sure you subscribe to their channel, watch all their videos, do that for me. Thank you. And also for my channel, I would like for y'all to give a comment down below. Let me know who's y'all favorite content creator during Vlogmas this year. Drop their name so I could go ahead and check out their channel. And also remember to like this video so it could get out there. Leave a comment, share my videos, and follow me on all social media. And you can spot me over there, like up some pictures, you know. Yeah guys, all right, so see y'all in my next Vlogmas video.